Who do you think is the worst villain in all Ninjago? Well, it's probably the ninjas. They blew up Zane. Skeletons. They stole all the four golden weapons. Nope, the snakes. They created the Great Divine when Sensei, who tried to stop it, the thing ate him. But then it blew up. So then it's the Stone Warriors. They are invincible. Well, mostly. Oh well, guess we don't know. I better get back to my job at Chen's Noodle House, though. Nothing dangerous could ever happen there, right?
Ha!